My store manager right there.
This is Alexa. Hey guys.
Are we doing it now?
Yeah. You okay, first.
But you
girl, you dropped one.
So sorry. You need to check and make sure, like, after you pull, like,
it's not
you
me.
Got, yeah.
Yeah.
One lucky girl. Got it.
Okay.
Don't, you guys, can we please keep this a secret?
I'm going to keep it a secret. Yeah.
Who was I came back and they're like, oh, who do I have? You. Everyone's
talking about guys.
Wait. Okay. Can't you make sure?
Can you make sure?
Yeah.
Wait, make sure I can't read it. What if I just read that?
Good.
Okay.
I'm throwing it out. Give her the evidence.
Okay.
Don't you dare go.
Okay.
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 I didn't realize we were like really other girls.
Wait, what are we doing ours? Like, what are we doing?
This is ours.
Ever.
Come on, Nito. Who did you get?
I don't know. I'm scared. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Heidi 8, Benito.
9, 10. I feel like, that, asking, like I said to get the white flannels, but I didn't realize you guys were actually getting them.
Get what?
So, like, no one told me. Dacia and Heidi. They quit.
What?
Hi, guys.
Good?
This is Black Friday.
Hi, how's it going?
How are you?
All right, so conversion starts there. So like, don't.
Okay.
Fogging. Tell us about your experience so far on Black Friday.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm already tired enough from college.
Oh yeah, by the way.
Manny. Yeah. You know what?
I TikTok and someone's filming, they don't show the gun.
You're ever talking to another girl on there.
Guys, so, Maddie's talking.
I apologize.
I'm happy to be back, see all y'all faces. You know, I miss y'all, not gonna lie. I mean, I'm excited.
Hi, boys.
I'm back for the break.
The lighting's absolutely terrible.
I'm on my way.
Pull out this door?
Yep.
Sorry.
Alright, can we make it even or
am I?
Yeah.
I'm like,
do we want to center it down?
I know, like, oh, why are we all
over there? Guys, this is how Black Friday looks right now.
That was the material going to
me. On the floor?
On the floor?
No, I mean, like, not
hi, Manny.
We only have so many. Please keep that.
Oh my god.
Hey, that's your extra bonus money
okay,
right there.
I'll take that.
You guys look good.
What the hell?
Honey, we can retake.
Oh yeah, y'all can see the first.
Yeah, we can retake. Retake. I'm dead.
Three, two, one.
Oh, the boomer?
Yeah.
One more time!
I have my mask. That looks good.
Heidi,
save it though.
Alright, Heidi. One more time. Oh my god.
I don't know, too low.
Okay. Hit it, Manny. Hit it. Right now.
Alright. Three. Oh, wait. Alright. Three. One, two, three. I know, I mean, I am your favorite.
Yeah.
Like, I was bragging to my roommate all semester. You know, I'm my manager's favorite. He was like, no, you're not. I guess I am. He was like, she probably replaced you by now. I know she wouldn't. Heidi's a boy.
She wants
to.
You just
film
the
easel
and then bring you the running one with nobody. You're
going to
run.
Like, yeah.
Well, okay, so need to start the recording from over there then coming
okay, but
in.
What, yeah. So what is the song? Nobody?
Wait, why am I so
because
like that makes me nervous. Like I don't
like
why am I doing
it? Okay,
do it.
Everyone do it.
You, I feel like you should do it.
No,
she's gonna be in the TikTok. Someone has to film her do the TikTok.
Why don't you film her? I film her.
Okay. So wait, film that first and then I'm gonna run.
Okay. Wait.
So I'm gonna like look at the
So I already recorded this though.
Okay, so I'm gonna take my sweat. You're gonna film behind, and then I'm gonna take my flannel off, and then go.
Okay.
Okay.
So keep recording then, right?
Wait. Film me like looking at this, and I'm just gonna go like this, and then as one clip, okay. And then we'll film the running. Okay.
So right now?
So yeah, you go over here for now, and I'm just gonna like look up at this, and then stop, and then I'm gonna run.
Okay. Go!
wait. Film behind me now.
Okay.
Like the side and then film me running.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Go.
We have to fix the music, but yeah. Just snip that last part and then we're good.
I don't know how to do it.
How do you know?
Can you see? Isaiah!
Welcome.
Say hi to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog.
Alright, I'm gonna go help them.
I have
my flannel. And I got my Thanksgiving leftovers. What Let's get pumped!
Hi Sam.
Hi Sam. I'm gonna go videotape Sam.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah. How are you doing, Sam?
I'm good.
How's Black Friday?
It's fun. Very busy.
And this is all the shipment we got today on the Black Friday.
But I have to scan it in.
Shut up, Ryan.
That's too many.
We're just vlogging.
This is Ryan's war. I ain't playing with none of y'all. Now get that camera on my face. That camera on my face. That camera on my face.
Yeah, I'm vlogging. How's Black Friday treating you? Is it busy?
I'm ready to go. Oh
my God. She ready to go. She just got here like 5 minutes ago.
It's been very
busy out there. We're managers, it don't matter. Okay.
Yeah, it don't matter. You don't have to take a break.
Guys, be quiet.
It's very exciting.
Exciting?
Yeah.
Are you tired yet?
Not yet, but it's only noon, right?
What time do you leave?
That's all right, it's 1. I leave at 6.
Lucky you. I brought some Capri Suns if you want one. Or Mirables.
I would love a Capri Sun.
Okay, come here. I'll get you one. Ta-da!
Look, it's a Mario World collab.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we got some Red Bulls. We got chips. But yeah, guys. This is Kevin. He's actually from Hollister,
but
he likes us better.
We're just packing up some of the orders that people placed online, as per usual.
How many orders did we get today? 120, right?
Yeah, even more, because I think the morning batch was like 120, and the afternoon batch was like 70 or 80.
Hi, Tristan.
But like, we're like Santa's helpers, like the little elves, packaging all the gifts and setting them out.
Yeah. We'll find Heidi. See, Benito? We've been vlogging all day. Anyone seen Heidi? No? No Heidi? Where is Heidi?
Somewhere in the van. Wow, what's going on?
I'm vlogging with her, camera. Yeah, I'm the Heidi. Heidi. I'm vlogging.
I need a honey wall.
Oh. Bye. Can you get one for you? Could I set it up here?
Yeah, can you grab a honey wall?
I can.
So we turned it again and do you need it in a regular or slim?
Slim.
Slim? Okay, I can go check in the back for you.
Okay.
11, 12, correct?
Yes.
Okay. And this is your you want to hold on to that?
Okay.
Be right back.
Is it on?
Yeah. How's it going, Daisha?
Honestly, I got a fat ass headache. Wait, can you curse on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, I have a fat ass. I got a fat ass headache, but you know I'm out of here like 3:54. I've been here since 8:00 in the morning.
Barely surviving here. I'm like floating barely.
What time you leave?
Can I have your Samantha, please?
Oh my God. Tell them I'm coming.
I don't know if college is worse than this.
Happy
yeah!
Oh my God, Faith.
How are you feeling, Alexa?
I gotta go home. I'm tapped out. This is my
tap out.
67th hour at the Dungeon Games. All right, let's go. Let me pull the link. I'm not gonna lie, you guys. Everyone's drinks have gotta go tonight. Wednesday night, I must have had 10 drinks that we had to throw out. So everybody, drink, yeah. Throw it out. Drink, throw it out. Okay?
Shut it.
Bullfish, throw it out.
Shut.
That Reese's piece is out.
No.
Garbage.
This wonderful Thanksgiving leftover feast, ajo con gandules, homemade mash, macaroni salad, turkey, cornbread, and mac and cheese baked.
That rice looked good. You made that?
The rice, no, but everything else, yes.
Miss Faith.
Miss Heidi.
How's it going?
Good.
Here's a guide on how to censor jeans. There's this lovely little line here. So you're going to put this lovely little, someone better into that phone. You're going to push it through, get the butt, bam, censored. Good to go. We unpack this shirt, throw out your trash, censor, find a lovely seam to put it through, and bam. Look at that.
And yeah, we still get stolen.
And it's not even a good deal.
No, 30% off. And they don't even know that the deals continue after Black Friday.
Right. Or it started before Black Friday.
Exactly. Don't waste your time on Black Friday, y'all. It's not legit.
follow my YouTube. I don't have one yet, but I will make one. And follow me on Instagram at MARQUAE_. And yeah.
Wait, that's not gonna. Hold on, wait. Who me? Follow me at DASHA.LEE123.
Okay, guys. So, we're not even at Peck Back and the Kids, but this is my section right here.
Wait, how do you? Do you follow me?
What's
your
right here?
I don't
even
know
how polite. And we're very, you know, very. It's not so packed. So. And this is the. Excuse me.
I was like, okay.
You wanna be in the vlog? It's Heidi's vlog, Yeah, this is one of our associates. Oh, hey, Raj.
What's up?
This is Heidi's vlog. Yeah. Excuse me. Come shop. And Nicole over here not doing nothing with her. Dave over here probably chatting. This Peck over here. I don't know his name, but say what's up to him. Yeah. Excuse me. And that's just the store. Okay, see you guys.
How you stop that?
It's busy.
You tired yet?
Nah. I gotta see my arms. And
Show them your fit. What you got on?
My Friday shirt and the flannel and my 11.
Damn.
Dirty though.
Folding down these clothes, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm heavy delusional. I'm in people's way. It doesn't help that I work from midnight to 8 a.m. at Target before I came here.
Oh, you work at Target?
Yeah.
Doing what?
I work the truck.
The Target across the street?
No. Oh. No, the Target near my house, Turnersville.
Oh.
I'm the far drive from here.
Damn.
Yeah.
You worked 8 a.m. to what?
No, 12 midnight to 8 a.m.
Oh my goodness. And then you came here?
Yeah.
You crazy.
I'm delusional.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hey vlog, how you doing? Name's Kenby.
How's it going?
Better be paying me.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
¿Cómo va?
I'm so tired. I've been here since 10 and I have to stay till 7. I got like 3 more hours though, so.
Man, I'm just here for the money.
Period.
You get it how you get it. You hate every job you have. And yeah, why not? You know, you got some good people here, like how you do tend to yourself. Yeah.
What you eating?
Can you zoom in?
Yeah.
That's funny. You know when they be zooming in when you just look like. Why is it?
What are you eating?
Back here eating. I don't know what meat this is. I'm supposed to be vegetarian, but and rice and ham.
It's Max.
It's bussin'.
Is yours?
Hey guys, it's currently 7 o'clock.
We got that good.
No,
I took like 4 of those.
I'm three. I am caffeined out.
Me too. I took 4 of those.
Jittering in caffeine. We're tired.
I'm tired already.
Tired as shit.
I got 3 more hours.
Yeah.
So what you doing right now?
You do it.
Leave it.
No, you do it.
I'm gone.
Okay, I'm gonna call
him. What? By Friday? It was good. I was back here all day.
Bro, what?
Avoided the customers.
I know the thing is packed. Ew, are you recording me?
I think
Ew.
So.
What you got?
Give us a little.
Hold up. Woo! We got some good ass ham.
Mm-hmm.
Some yams.
Let me get a close
mac and
up.
Cheese.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, she and go. Oh.
Is it
dry?
That's yams, mac and cheese, and bacon.
Mighty.
I don't know.
Come from the same year.
So hey guys, it's currently, what time is it?
8:46.
I have like 15 minutes left and then I'm out. How's it been, Faith? Are you tired yet?
I'm tired and my feet hurt.
How many boxes you knocked out? She got through a lot. 14? Who's behind me?
It's Jaceline. I'm filling out the kids' room for Black Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this thing sold out so fast. Time to put out some more.
Period.
I watched TikTok. I don't know what's trending. Yeah. That one. I know TikTok.
To the right.
This is how you do good customer service.
Are you a member with us? Friday, so
you have a
10% off.
Oh, shoot.
We got to make
it up. There's a lot of people on the My car, I need to make one of those. You want your receipt? Are you paying
And then grab the receipt. Guys, guess what? It's 9 o'clock, which means I get to clock out.
It's really rude because she was supposed to stay till 10.
Nuh-uh. I read my schedule wrong. I thought I was supposed to stay till 10.
But if you had not read it right, you still would take it.
And then in the middle of the day, I checked it again. I was like, wait a minute, this is says 9. So I'm so happy about that. Okay, with the fit. You leaving?
Yeah.
How was it?
It was busy. Mm-hmm. I'm tired now.
Today is coming to an end.
It came soon. To an end to me.
No, it ends for me at 10. So it's the store isn't closing till 10 anyway.
I leave right now at 9 o'clock. I'm tired. I want to go home, eat, because I have not eaten. I didn't even take a break today.
Are you fucking crazy? I was not going through with this thing without a break.
Yeah. But yeah, guys, that is 2021's Black Friday at Abercrombie and Fitch. They don't want that.
She can block that.
I'm gonna put the duck sound. No, we gotta get through this like holiday month, and then it's over, because everybody's gonna be Christmas shopping.
Hopefully everybody's Christmas shopping is over, because today's sale was like the best sale of the year.
The mall hours are extending because of that, so that sucks too,
right?
But yeah, guys, it's been a pretty rough day. But at least I got to see my college kids that came back. So I'm happy for that. But everything else is...
To be honest, it was quite a few people. But I'm so glad for everyone that came in to help out with us. We definitely needed it.
And to the people that didn't show up today for their shifts, I will be talking to you soon.
You heard it from... Mm-mm-mm. You heard it from the best.
Yep.
About to lay down the law.
Don't forget to follow me.
Don't forget to follow her. And that's it. Hey, Raj, you want to say bye to my vlog?
Glad you guys can be here with us today.
Bye bye.